Good evening. From Castle Hill to Willoughby, Narellan Vale and Penrith, thousands of students have been evacuated from their schools today amid a serious and synchronised threat made via email. The message was sent to more than 20 schools, the worst disruption for Year 12 students who are having their toughest year yet.
A simultaneous threat replaced school children with police and the dog squad just minutes before pens down in this morning's HSC exam.
At first we were like, what's going on? And then one of the teachers was like, oh, there's been a bomb threat.
I heard the alarms, I heard the sirens of the police, and we live just across the road from the schools, and I've got two daughters in the schools.
Emails sent to schools including Castle Hill High, Riverston High, Jamison High in Penrith, Elizabeth MacArthur at Narellan Vale, Picnic Point High and Willoughby Girls High. The warning was real and schools were quick to respond. Colo High told their parents on Facebook, "We have received an email identifying a suspicious item located on school grounds. Although there does not seem to be a specific threat, we are evacuating all students and staff to the top oval." Willoughby Girls High School and the primary school next door let out the school gates by police for a long afternoon on a nearby oval.
And have you had much communication from the school?
No, not that I know of. Obviously, they wouldn't have time to have called up everybody because it's a bomb scare.
At Castle Hill, school was out for most of the day.
We know that the kids are safe, and that's the most important thing for us right now.
Confusion and now evacuation. And right now, scenes like these are playing out at schools all across our city. It's a knock the HSC class of 2020 certainly didn't need.
HSC Legal Studies and Hebrew were sitting this morning. This afternoon it was Visual Arts, Latin, Arabic and Indonesian. It will now be up to the schools to submit group applications to the Education Standards Authority for illness and misadventure on behalf of impacted students.
That would be very distressing to students if their exams have been disrupted due to a threat of that nature. We have very clear protocols in place to assist schools if there is any issue that affects an exam.
Let's go to Lizzie. Lizzie, have police found anything?
Pete, each of these 20-plus schools has been thoroughly searched by police today. As yet, no suspicious items has been found. That means the school and HSC exams will be back to normal tomorrow. Some schools will also be offering counselling after what would have been a pretty distressing day for a lot of those HSC students. Pete?
Lizzie, thank you.